Despite being the dominant species at the planet, human beings can't dream of competing with the diverse strengths of those minuscule creatures. Expose them to 100 instances the radiation that would kill us, overwhelm them beneath the burden of miles excessive water, chuck them into the void of area, or starve them for years and they may nevertheless live on. Meet tardigrades, additionally called the water bears. Dear viewer, do not forget to subscribe to the channel and activate the bell to receive each new video. Let's continue. Area bears, or moss piglets, the tiny creatures which have involved many generations of zoologists and scientists from diverse different fields. The tardigrades are microanimals first defined in 1773 through the German zoologist Johann August Ephraim Goeze. There are over 1,500 one-of-a-kind species of tardigrades, and their earliest fossils date as a long way returned as 530 million years ago, withinside the Cambrian period. Johann August Ephraim Goeze and Lazzaro Spallanzani. Goeze in the beginning named the tardigrades kleiner Wasserbär, which means the little water bear in German, due to the resemblance among its stroll and a bear's gait. In 1776, Italian biologist Lazzaro Spallanzani gave them the call tardigradum, which means sluggish walker. While the newly hatched tardigrades are smaller than 0.05 millimeters, the common duration of a completely grown tardigrade is around 0.5 mm. The largest of them ought to attain as much as 1.5 mm and the smallest being much less than 0.1 millimeters. They have segmented, barrel-formed our bodies with four pairs of stubby legs. Though there are each adult males and females, a number of the species are parthenogenic, this is they are able to reproduce without fertilization. The maximum not unusual place locations to effortlessly locate the tardigrades are at the lichens and mosses. They stay in an extensive type of environments consisting of sparkling and marine water sediments at a frequency of as much as 25,000 of them in line with leader. They may be determined anywhere withinside the global from the pinnacle of the Himalayas at a top of 6,000 meters, 20,000 feet, to the lowest of deep oceans under 4,000 meters, 13,000 feet, and from deserts to the frozen polar regions. They are even at the lichens and mosses for your outdoor and may be effortlessly determined through soaking a bit of moss withinside the water. Desert dunes, soil, beaches, warm springs, strong ice, lakes, ponds, meadows, or even stone partitions and roofs are some different locations in which they stay. Tardigrades are one of the maximum resilient animals acknowledged to human beings. They can resist temperatures from minus 272 degrees Celsius minus 458 degrees Fahrenheit to 150 degrees Celsius 300 degrees Fahrenheit. They can live on supernovae, gamma-ray bursts, and asteroid impacts. They can cross without meals or water for 30 years and revive themselves, return to normal. Many species of tardigrades, especially the land-residing and sparkling water species, can live on severe situations that could be deadly to nearly all different species at the planet. They also can live on mass extinction occasions or astrophysical occasions which could wipe out maximum different lifestyles on Earth. They can resist over 6 instances the strain determined withinside the innermost ocean trenches. They also can live on ionizing radiation 100 instances the deadly dose for human beings. They can live on withinside the vacuum of outer area and dry as much as having simply 3% of water, then rehydrate themselves, feed and reproduce. However, the tardigrades aren't taken into consideration proper extremophiles as they did now no longer expand any adaptive mechanisms to advantage from the acute situations wherein they are able to live on. Another remarkable discovery approximately tardigrades is that 17.5% in their DNA is overseas. They gather DNA belonging to bacteria, fungi, plants, archaeans, and viruses through a manner known as horizontal gene switch. After sequencing the genome of one of the tardigrade species, the scientists determined that nearly 1/6 of the genes are overseas. Though many animals have a small diploma of horizontal gene switch, consisting of human beings, that is through a long way the best amount. The switch takes place while the tardigrades dry up, fragmenting the mobilular membrane and the DNA. This shall leave huge molecules like proteins and fragments of overseas DNA to transport inside and outside of the mobilular. The fragmented tardigrade DNA then upkeep itself with the overseas DNA. Scientists accept as true with that this DNA switch can also be the purpose why they're able to surviving in severe situations as they imbibe the strengths of the animals to which the overseas DNA belonged. You are still here, great. You are now among the wonderful followers of the channel, so I will be happy to receive your comments on this video, and also if you want to create a video specifically for you on a topic that occupies your mind, write it in the comments section below the video and soon you will know the wonderful answers about the topic which you want, and now I bid you farewell and your opinions in a new video coming. Goodbye.